Hello and welcome to GT Railfan Productions. It is October 2nd, 2021, and here we are stationed at the Mad River and NKP Railroad Museum in Bellevue, Ohio. We are present for the Berkshires and Bellevue event with Nickel Plate Road 757 and Nickel Plate Road 765. The 765 would be doing caboose rides on the museum's property while the 757 would be on static display. As the 765 is finishing up the last of the day's caboose rides, the 757 would be moved shortly to be prepped and positioned for the members' photo shoot. 765 would shortly join right after.
And the guys came there after I left.
Yeah. How's it going, man?
Life is good.
Mm-hmm.
Agreed.
To our surprise, we would get to witness the two Berks battling it off, and yes, a whistle battle. There would be a hose connected from the 765 to the 757, allowing the 757's whistle, which is 760, to be blown. Who would have thought we would have heard both of the Berks' voices battling each other for the first time in over 60 years? Not me. This was such a great experience, and it's such a great surprise.
Thank you.
All right, I saw like a hand coming up.